Hello everyone, how are you? So in last period what did we studied? Part 1, Khashba Jadhav. Khashba Jadhav, who was Khashba Jadhav? He was the wrestler and he was winner where? In Olympic Games. Where was he born? Yes, he was born in Goleshwar village, district Satara. And what is special information about him? He was the first sportsman to bring Olympic medal for our India. Yes, for our India he was the first sportsman. Again what information we studied? Yes, his father was wrestler. What was the name of his father? Dada Saheb. He had 5 sons and Khashba Jadhav was the youngest. And when he was 4 years old, from that time, Khashba Jadhav used to go for wrestling bout, means wrestling match. And when he became 10 years old, he became a wrestler. Yes, and in that area, he became popular also. He became famous. Who? Khashba Jadhav. For wrestling, because he was the best wrestler. Yes, and we shall study the next part. Khashba loved other sports too. He was fond of kabaddi, malkham, running, swimming and gymnastics. He loved what? Running, kabaddi, swimming and gymnastics. He loved these games. He took part in all of these, in all games, in running also, in kabaddi also, in Malkham also, swimming also, gymnastics also. In all games, he was taking part, he was participating. And that's why he became strong and agile. He became strong and active, agile. A-G-I-L-E. Agile means what? Active. How did Khashba Jadhav become strong and active or agile? By playing different games. Which games did he play? Kabaddi, running, swimming, yes, and gymnastics. He loved to discuss sports with his friends and all the time he used to speak about sports. Do you play these games? Running, kabaddi, do you play at home? Play. Good. If you play now, then you will become strong. If you want to become strong, then you will have to play many games like Khashba Jadhav. How Khashba Jadhav was playing many games like running, swimming, kabaddi, malkham, gymnastic. He was playing all these games. That's why he became strong and very agile. Agile means active. He became very active and he used to speak about only sports. He went to Rajaram College in Kolhapur where wrestling was encouraged. In which college did he go? Rajaram College he went. And he was there also in that college. Wrestling was played. He was encouraged. Means he, when he was playing wrestling, at that time he was like, wow, what, how nice you are playing Khashba. In this way, he was getting that motivation, that encouragement. Khashba took part in many wrestling bouts and won them all. In many wrestling matches, wrestling bout, many wrestling matches, he participated, he took part and he won all the matches. In that area, he was the champion. In that area, where? In Kolhapur, he was champion. Who? Khashba Jadhav. Therefore, he was sent to wrestle at the state level and national level. As he was champion in that area, that's why he was sent to state level also and national level. See, Khashba Jadhav became famous at the national level too. On national level, on national means many states come there on national level. Maharashtra, Karnataka, Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Kashmir, Tripura, Tamil Nadu. All the states players come there. And they play many games. And here also, he became champion on national level. Khashba Jadhav became famous at the national level too. He beat the national champion Niranjan Das in 1948. टू होम डिड ही डिफिटेड और बीट निरंजन दास. ही वॉज नेशनल चैम्पियन एंड ही डिफिटेड. डिफिट मीन्स बीट मीन्स वॉट हराना. बीट मीन्स हराना. ही डिफिटेड होम निरंजन दास. दैट इज वाई इट वॉज डिसाइडेड टू सेंड हिम टू द इंटरनेशनल ओलंपिक गेम्स एज ही वॉज वेरी नाइस वेरी स्ट्रांग इन प्लेइंग रेसलिंग. वेयर ही वॉज सेंट टू द इंटरनेशनल ओलंपिक गेम्स. इंटरनेशनल ओलंपिक गेम्स मीन्स मेनी कंट्रीज कम देयर. मेनी कंट्रीज लाइक चाइना अमेरिका जापान यस ऑस्ट्रेलिया. दिस कंट्रीज प्लेयर्स और स्पोर्ट्समैन कम देयर एंड देयर खास बात ज्यादा गॉट चांस फॉर रेसलिंग. When Khashoggi Jadhav took part in the Olympic Games for the first time, he found that Indian and international rules were different. When he participated internationally, at that time he understood, "Are here rules are different on international level. In my country, rules are very different." So what happened? Also, he was used to wrestling in an earthen pit. Where was he wrestling? In an earthen pit. Yes. अर्दन पीठ मीन्स खड्डा. इन एट द ओलंपिक गेम्स द बाउट्स वेयर हेल्ड ऑन अ मैट. ऑन द मैट द बाउट्स आर रेसलिंग मैचेस वेयर अरेंज्ड. इन स्पाइट ऑफ दिस डिफरेंसेस खाशबा जादव वन सिक्स प्लेस आउट ऑफ 42. देन आल्सो इन स्पाइट ऑफ दिस मीन्स देन आल्सो यस ही वॉज न्यू ना. फर्स्ट टाइम ही वॉज प्लेइंग ऑन दिस ऑन सच प्लेसेस ऑन द मैट. He did not have that kind of experience to play wrestling on the mat, but he got 6th place. And how many wrestlers were there? 42 wrestlers were there and he got 6th place. Why? Because he was new for that ground, for that mat. The Olympic Games were held every 4 years. After how many years Olympic Games are held or arranged? After every 4 years. In 1952, Khashoggi wished to take part in Olympic Games again. Again! First he took part in 1948. Again he wished to take part in 1952. Khashoggi, but it was not easy task. Yes, it was not easy for him because he already lost match in 1948. Na? That's why it was not easy for him. But what happened? He had to prove his merit again. Face the opposition of official again. He had to prove how he was the stronger sportsman. Also, in those days, Olympics participants had to spend their own money for traveling to the staying in the place where the games were held. And also, in those days, government was not giving money. Then how? Their own money they have to use from their parents. And Khashoggi Jadhav was very poor. Yes, Khashoggi did not have that much money and he did not get money from the government. He did not get any money from the government. He was very, very poor. He got chance to play on international level with other countries. But to go there, what was needed? Money was needed. And he did not have that much money. Why? Because he was poor. At last what happened? The principal of Rajaram College gave his own house. See, principal of that Rajaram College, he gave his own house for the money, to get money. Other people, Khashoggi's village also helped. Other people also helped Khashoggi. Yes. The 1952 Olympics were held at Helsinki. What was the place? Helsinki. At that place, these games were held. Okay. Up to here, we studied. Next part, we shall study tomorrow. Okay. You write the hard words. Two times, learn spellings. Okay, so till then, stay tuned, stay home, stay safe. Bye bye.